Difference of squares, a squared minus b squared. If a polynomial follows the difference of squares pattern, then it can be rewritten as the multiplication a minus b times a plus b. Sum of cubes, a cubed plus b cubed. If a polynomial follows the sum of cubes pattern, it can be rewritten as the multiplication of a plus b times the polynomial a squared minus ab plus b squared. Difference of cubes. A cubed minus b cubed. If a polynomial follows the difference of cubes pattern, it can be rewritten as the multiplication a minus b times the polynomial a squared plus ab plus b squared. Sometimes a polynomial will need to be rewritten to show that it is in one of these special patterns. For example, n to the sixth power. N to the sixth power isn't showing a square or a cube, but it can be rewritten into a cube by rewriting n to the sixth power as n to the second power to the third power. 8 isn't showing a cube, but 2 to the third power is 8. So that means that this entire expression here can be rewritten as 2m to the third power. N squared cubed plus 2m cubed. So that means we are using the sum of cubes. To rewrite this polynomial into a multiplication, we follow the pattern. We replace all a's with n squared, and we replace all b's with 2m. That gives us a final multiplication of n squared plus 2m times the polynomial n to the fourth, because we take n squared and we square it, minus 2m n squared, because we multiply the a and b term together, plus 4m squared, because we take 2m and we square it. Let's check for understanding. Which type of special pattern is the polynomial below? How do you know? C cubed minus 8. A. Difference of squares. B. Sum of cubes. C. Difference of cubes. The polynomial is the special pattern blank. I know because... C. Difference of cubes. The polynomial is the special pattern difference of cubes. I know because the polynomial is C cubed minus 2 cubed, because 2 to the third power is 8.